our topic is about, next topic is about proper disposal of waste. So we saw in our earlier topic what is waste and what all the things we throw it or called as waste that we don't use anymore, either damaged products, all are waste. But we need to dispose this waste properly. Why? To control the pollution. So we know what is pollution. Water pollution, air pollution, soil pollution. These are all the different types of pollution we know, which causes our environment unclean and not safe to use. For example, your soil pollution. If the soil is polluted, what will happen to our environment? We cannot grow trees. Those places will get wasted. So, next, to conserve natural resources. So, what are the natural resources we know? Forest, minerals and water are natural resources. If these places get polluted, what will happen to us? We will not get the natural resources from these places. Either water, minerals or forest products. We use many of the forest products. So, those products will not be available anymore if we pollute the place, if we throw the waste there. Next, to control spread of diseases. So we know that diseases spread with the help of virus, bacteria, with the help of wastages. If they find any wastages dumped in place, so they grow easily and spread infectious diseases. Next, recycle for further use. So we can use the wastages again and again by recycling it, by making into a new product. So wastages can be recycled. Accordingly, we have to throw the waste. So here, how to reduce the waste? Here, reduce, reuse and recycle. These are the three ways we can reduce our wastages. So first we'll see how to reduce our waste. Use reusable products. So one of the reusable products we know around us, they are like the reusable products are like when we go for shopping, we don't need a carry bag or something, because these carry bags are bad for our environment. So we can use cloth bags to buy the products, and we can wash the cloth bags and use it later. Next, avoid one-time use items. What is one-time use items? For example, PET bottle. So, PET bottle, what we do, we buy the water bottle along with the water bottle, and we throw the water bottle. We buy the juice and we throw the bottle. So, what happens? That is also a waste, right? So, we can take our own water bottle outside along with the water, so that we can use it. Next, segregate waste. We should segregate waste into biodegradable and non-biodegradable. When we throw it to the municipality, what we should do? Garbage man will take the different types of buckets. So, in that buckets, they have written biodegradable and non-biodegradable. Accordingly, if we dispose the waste, it will be used in a better way. So, dispose properly. What is dispose properly? Do not throw away your waste everywhere. So, where we should throw the waste? We should throw the waste in the dustbin and dispose them properly. So, next is do not waste food. So, many children, they waste food at school, and they throw it in the dustbin. Instead, what they can do, they can share with their friends, or they can give it to some other person so that they can eat it. Next, convert into manures. So what is that? Convert into manures is we can use the organic waste to convert into manures. These manures are useful for the plants to grow nicely.